Friends, if the church endures, the enemy has already lost. That's an important thought. It's not the case that if the church endures, eventually the enemy will lose. The way the kingdom of God works is that if the church endures, as the church endures, our enemy has already lost. Now, our enemy knows this. And so he's at work. He's very hard at work to make sure that the Church of Jesus Christ and individual Christians and individual families feel isolated, feel strange, feel out of date, feel unjust. And even in a strange quirk of fate, he can actually make us feel like we're being unbiblical in the things that we stand up for in this world. So as a result, the church needs to be actively working on its relationship with Jesus Christ and actively working all the time on its relationship with Christ and on its relationship with truth and love. These two concepts that have become so important to us throughout these letters, that we hold to the truths of Jesus Christ and contend for them, but then hold to the love of Christ as well, the lifestyle of the gospel of Jesus Christ. We need to be active in these things.